चलिए आपको सीधा लिए चलते हैं दिल्ली, जहां आतंकी जो मुठभेड़ हुई थी उसको लेकर प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस हो रही है।
We have had just one or two civilian casualties, which means that the security forces have exercised extraordinary restraint, and that is because we want to retain that connect with the awam. And I would like to commit here that all of us will continue to conduct our operations in a manner where we cause minimal inconvenience to the environment. Another important message I want to give here is that of the 49 new recruits who got enrolled into the rank of terrorist Tanzeems, 27 have been neutralized. I would like to say here that it doesn't give us any pleasure to neutralize these young boys. But if anybody takes up arms and is causing harm to others, we will do what we are doing. But to stop this whole process, you know, a large number of steps are being taken. Before the operations actually get implemented, we are making further appeals to the militants to surrender. We have had limited success on this front, but where we have been very successful, and I must compliment the security forces here, is our ability to prevent new recruitment as well as to identify those people who are on the cusp of recruitment. We have been successful here. So my appeal to all the people in the environment, please look out for any signs of people wanting to join Tanzeems. Come to us for help. We will ensure that, you know, these people are appropriately taken care of, are rehabilitated, and no harm comes to them. The youth of the valley have much brighter future than joining terrorist Tanzeems. In the end, I would like to assure everybody that the situation on the line of control and in the hinterland is stable. We will ensure that there will be no misadventure, both from outside of the line of control as well as within the valley. And we will ensure that the situation is kept more normal, and the people of the valley will be able to go about their job in the most normal manner. Thank you.
The friend is the core commander has said our mission is to stabilize peace in JK, and we are continuously working towards that end. You all are aware that during this year a very large number of successful operations have been carried out, and most of these operations have been very
देश और दुनिया की हर छोटी बड़ी खबर के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें A1 टीवी न्यूज, साथ ही बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि आप पा सकें ताज़ा खबरों की नोटिफिकेशन।